We're making a musical.
I think Eclipse should be a musical.
On Ice. On Ice. Ice. Eclipse on
Only
Ice?
Only if I say it in that voice, though.
I think somebody's already thinking about that as we go.
First of all, I've never learned how to ice skate.
Because of Bo Condon, is that what
you're saying? I'm so proud of you. Because, you know, as a film critic, I see my share of what I call chick flicks. But this is one of those movies that I'm sure guys who are going to be dragged to this are going to thank their girlfriends. Because this is a really action-packed movie.
Yeah, it's definitely not a chick flick. I mean, it sort of appeals to, like, every demographic, I think. I hope. We hope. Yeah. It doesn't feel like a sappy love story.
It's definitely got more action than the first two. And as a guy, I love the testosterone of that. And
as a girl, I love the testosterone of that.
And you go. It's my favorite book, so I'm excited.
I started producing testosterone just for making this movie.
Just to keep up with everybody.
We were injecting her with testosterone just for the battle sequences.
Well, it's actually lost the mustache because, you know, it's...
Well, by now, yeah.
Yeah, I tell you. It's almost a Western, the action in this. You and the werewolves get together and you kick some butt.
Yeah.
We do.
I love the theme of the alliances because you have these two clans that are, you know, mortal enemies, and they're teaming up for a common good, and that universally is a great message.
Have the fans been great to you guys? I mean, this is just, yeah. This is huge.
We couldn't ask for better support. I mean, the fans have
well, they're the whole reason we keep getting to make these movies. Yeah. You know,
so we're so thankful and grateful that they keep showing up, and hopefully, you know, when we make these movies, we're very aware that a lot of people are going to see them. And so we work really hard to try to make a good movie for them to walk out of the theater saying, hey, I like that.
These are really solid films. I mean, I have to say,
they're
not just...
We've been very fortunate, too. Yeah, we've been very fortunate to have a lot of great directors.
We have filmmakers, you know. These aren't
it would be chaos if we didn't have a strong director. No, I'm not kidding. There's like 20, 30 of us. I mean, there's so many of us running around all the time, and like no one really knows what's going on, and we're wearing this like insane makeup
between
and these wigs.
The Cullen family, the three leads, the wolves, and
the
Volturi.
Vampires.
I mean, it's probably the biggest cast you could possibly... And the human kids. I mean,
wow.
You've got a lot of cast, so to have somebody, those auteurs...
To give us some kind of structure.
You know. Thank you for wishing me
a happy birthday. Yeah.
Thank you, Peter.
Let me bite you, live forever.